In the closing years of the Sengoku era, Japan was consumed by a perpetual conflict. The fires of war raged on, spreading deep into the mountains, to the land of Ashima.
What's the matter, Stray? Nothing left to lose? Well, would you look at that? Fascinating. Will you join me, Starving Wolf?
On that day, a young cub was taken from the battlefield. He trained relentlessly, and indeed, went on to become a master shinobi.
Listen, Wolf. You must never forget the Shinobi Code. As your father, my word is absolute. Your master's is a close second. As of today, he is your master. Defend him with your life. If he is taken, bring him back at any cost. You understand me, don't you, Wolf?
Some 20 years after Isshin's coup, the Ashina...
Jump like the pros be doing. Probably not. Ooh, that boy got skills.
That shinobi at the bottom of the well. We didn't shackle him, restrain him, nothing.
You sure
that doesn't worry anybody?
Not at all. Not only is he unarmed, he has completely lost his will to live. Nothing but a coward.
What? Your mama? Concern.
The moon returns.
Look at that.
Oh. Oh, man. Oh, up a speed. runner. I'm a little bit of a speed runner, boy. No, I ain't no speed runner, boy. I'm like a medium runner.
Loyal voice, it is music. My lord. Now then, were you? Do you? No, right now. Yes. There's Lord. I want you. You know, I will.
Okay, so I'm definitely, I haven't even beat this game to be talking about doing the speed run, but I'm gonna run through this area pretty quick, seeing as how I have played this a lot. I started over a lot. Well, I won't say a lot, probably not. Three or four times. I started over. None of this even counts anyway. I'm not getting anything from it. You gonna be the one? I said, you gonna be the one. I really ain't even gotta fight this dude. Is that what you wanna eat? I don't know, I'm doing that easy. I got some pills for that. Duh. Also, I got some Spotify music playing in the background. Well, on my PlayStation, so of course you won't hear it. PlayStation don't play that shit, boy.
You know that we get.
This girl got you in heat. Everything designer, that's on me.
You face can eat your Ashina.
I don't really want this video to be long, so I plan on uploading it tonight, which is Tuesday, January 28th, 2020. Give y'all some fresh content.
What do you call your holy
man?
I'm you. Why am I
here?
Good. How are your teeth? They look. Sometimes your
teeth. Oh, damn. Look. I already did that one.
Mine got a fit useless. It is called Shinobi. If they don't.
What did you mean?
I had to try there and that. Some might. You're quite other there to you. You see it
come from
that. The kind faced Buddha. Gotta get their money back. Money back, money back. My boy.
But you so please say. Still alive. That swordsman, it was a few photos of like saying, why don't I want
very well?
Right. In that case,
run through these real quick. Attack, attack. Wait.
Again.
Wait. Attack, attack, attack. Repeat.
Ace me again.
Check you out.
Splendidly done.
I know, splendidly done. Look who you're talking to.
In that case.
There's really no point in even doing this for real.
Face me again.
There you go.
Face me again. I expected no less of you. Come back if you...
I'm gone. Let's get this party started. I got you on this, you got me. Hey man, check out my content on YouTube, real talk. Support your boy. Help grow the channel. Saying I'm gonna give back and all that. Yeah, I wanna be doing giveaways and, you know, all that other stuff that all the popular people be doing. Akko Shubar. back here? I feel like it's something somewhere that I should be getting. It's over there. I bet it's some menial too, like some damn a ceramic shard or some weak crap that I don't really know. Sugars like that. Anyway, let's get down to the first little mini boss. Dang it, I hate that move. So much. That damn sweet. It'd be so hard for me to get it, man. Damn, I'm doing this wrong. Like they got hit till you plunge your sword all the way inside. When you get deep up in them, that's when they hear it. Cray cray. Oh no. Oh my god, really? His little partner and them gonna come from behind? I see how they gonna do you, boy.
Loyal wolf, take my blood and live again.
Take my blood and live. You are a vampire wolf. Drink of my blood and know peace.
Now run it out of me one more time. Oh, man. I don't know why he's trying to come with you all of a sudden. Let me get on up out of here real quick. Like, y'all ain't gonna do me like that. No kind of animation, man. I suppose I had got that death blow. They ain't even trigger it for you, boy. See me, chill out. Look, he all confused. From Kazo. I don't think there's anything else around here. No more items. I don't think so.
Oh my!
I am not your son.
There you are. Take this, please.
I am not your son. Yes, she is. Okay.
Yes.
No, sir. I asked. She's her mom.
I met you. She gave.
She did. Belt. She gave.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my. Oh my god. Feeling again, so I will let that be true. That is so fucked up. Death by Rooster, bruh? By Rooster? Oh my goodness me. Oh, that is embarrassing. That is gravely embarrassing.
From them. Go ahead.
I
where you find the Department.
Just like wherever you...
I gotta slow down. Matter of fact, let's head on back. Ain't nobody got time to be dying. Head back. Get my shuriken prosthetic tool. Then we'll head to the Harata estate. To meet Emma.
You true the power I know.
Who?
My I
what
for to it. I'm how the that I am.
You may
yeah, but I the mid even
yeah.
Bring yeah, mid add if you
is this a
yeah, flat perfect now.
Such as
is if it's that
I,
please I
what
this
no
or
I,
yeah I oh
it was I was
does the if he
what is it?
See, don't.
What?
Shut up.
I found one. Yes.
But if that's
mm-hmm.
Give it. No matter what the you're talking. Yes, no.
Here, get the spirit emblem. Now let's go. Triago.
What happened? What year is tell me that power was started?
You gonna do that, crazy at? I thought I had that Makiri counter. You saw I dodged towards that mother, boy. I almost scared him. I do not like the X guy. Oh my god, why are everybody doing that thrust though? Y'all cheating like mud, no. I know I ain't dead. What? He gonna get up? Let's go.
Let
Both y'all. My old pimpin'. Yeah, you. All right.
And we don't sleep.
Yeah, we have enough to get the firecracker. What everything is in here? My first.
I'm not
honorable. It might I enter. I pray it is.
Thank you.
Run up, get John up first. That's all I gotta tell you.
Well,
I still don't know the three-story pagoda you're talking about. I don't know if it's the burning palace up top or if it's something else. But I guess I don't know.
Thank you.
should be another item somewhere. I think it's just the one on the top. I think that's everything before the shield grows. Go back, rest up. Buy that firecracker. Head back to the temple, equip everything. Come back, take out the little spear guy. This way anyway. Oh, that's gay.
Care to purchase an offering?
Don't use that thing around.
Relax your mind and take it easy. You do, I'll do mine. And take it easy, hey. Don't need to talk to her.
Yes.
Like what?
I die the divine.
So it's the and let me. I'm glad. Sup, Orper. I stayed a coming.
I will.
This is the repeat. Goodbye.
So, you're back.
Was that a dream?
There is a great one. That
I'm not that.
The Shinobi prop appeared here.
What is it?
It might, you know, I have but it. If you want, you'll just believe.
I need that. treacherous. I don't like the fact that they can track me. Like, how the hell they see through walls? They hacking the game, bro. Like, if I was moving right here, he'd still be shooting at me right here. That's crazy. Come on, you wanna fight? We can fight it out. I ain't even much tripping. Where you at, Pippin? Stop it after this, after I beat this guy. I told you I hate that one. Man, come on, man. You know he kills you, right? Eh, whatever. He's dead weak. Alright, we're gonna stop it here. We're gonna pick up on this. Mañana. What can I get real quick? Any blade? No, I need to work my way through this. I really want to suppress presence. Stop it. Oh. Thanks for tuning in. Rest in peace, Kobe Bryant. Definitely was one of the greats of all time. Rest in peace to Kobe, his daughter, to everyone that lost their life during that helicopter crash, all the families affected, and everyone affected by this. You know, life is short, man, but at least Kobe left his legacy behind through his family. So, you know, just something to think about. If you were to die unexpectedly, what would you leave behind? Something to think about. Tune in next time. Russell the Smith is here. Get your game on. Catch you tomorrow, Wednesday night. I don't know about same time, but definitely same place. Holla at your boy. Deuce.